Hey, I'm Anna, and I'm at the brand new Co-op Home Center in Saskatoon on 8th Street. Why don't we go and check it out? What do you think about the new store here?
Oh, first impressions, just walked in and it's just so wide open and spacious.
So as a contractor, what is the draw for you to come to Co-op?
I just really like the location, it being on 8th Street, it's close and convenient for me.
So Donna, what can you tell me about this new location?
Oh, it's been great. It's nice and big, 4 times bigger than our last location.
How's the feedback been for this grand opening?
It's been great. Like old and new customers, new contractors think it's great because they're quite excited about the yard, that we actually have a good selection here and you get to pick your own lumber, which is different from a lot of other places.
So Henry, how long have you been shopping at Co-op?
Oh, many, many years. Many years. I've always been a Co-op member.
And what is your Co-op number?
37235.
Nice. Anna here at the new Co-op food store at Center Mall. What is your Co-op number?
109445.
Nailed it. You kind of failed the test, but that's okay.
I just got a Co-op card.
Hello, I'm Jean Pearson, and I got a Co-op membership number 11. Here, but it was really my dad's number, and I just can't believe the new store. It's just really something.
Ashley, what is different about the pharmacy here?
The biggest change is the location, so we've moved more towards the center of the store, so a little bit easier for people to see us while they're walking by, and we can be more a part of their healthcare needs.
So what is different about this meat shop with the renovations?
We cut all our cuts in store. You could have any size you want. It's everything we do it here.
You take care of us then.
That's right.
Why do you like shopping at Co-op?
I like the sales. I like that I get a bit of a dividend.
So with all these renovations happening here at the Co-op, what is different about the produce section?
So we've done a total store renovation here and everything is different. We've got all new tables, all new refrigeration, and a whole new look here for our new produce department.
Very cool, it looks great.
Thank you, yeah, it's come a long ways, that's for sure.